Down in old Nova Scotia, in a beautiful valley, there's a town that's known far and wide. Along the old Avon River, she was once known so proudly as the home of the world's highest tide. Windsor Town, it was booming when ships would sail in, carrying gypsum to lands far away. And the whole town would gather on the old Windsor Wharf to watch the waters recede toward the bay. Well, the old Avon River, that mighty old river, seems like a river no more, for its spirit did break when they made it a lake and they muffled her great tidal roar. Well, the tourists would come there from sunrise to dark, there on the banks of the old Avon shore, where the mud flat so bare whispered, "Come if you dare, test your strength against the great tidal bore." Then the waters would rush in so free and so strong, claiming that bed for its rest, and it warned of the danger to befall any stranger who dared for its current to test. Well, the old Avon River, that mighty old river, seems like a river no more, for its spirit did break when they made it a lake and they muffled her great tidal roar. Then our government said,
"We'll build us a highway
with a causeway to bypass the town." But their first construction ended up in destruction when the tide came and washed it all down. Well, they would not give in, said, "We'll try it again." Well, some said it could not be done. But on that third night, the tide gave up its fight, and our congressman's battle was won. Now the wharf, it is gone, and the ships can't sail in, and the tourists don't come anymore. All the shops have closed down in our quaint little town. There's 4 bars, but no grocery store. Well, the old Avon River, that mighty old river, seems like a river no more, for its spirit did break when they made it a lake and they muffled her great tidal roar. Yes, the old Avon River, that mighty old river, seems like a river no more, for its spirit did break when they made it a lake and they muffled her great tidal roar. Yes, they muffled her great tidal roar. The mighty Avon doesn't flow there no more.